Are we live? Yes, we are. Anyway, having a few problems this morning, but welcome. This is David from Lawless Gaming, and welcome to this Fallout 4. Prey. We're not on Fallout 4. Prey. So, we are today. Ooh, right, yeah, there's a button here, isn't there? We're going to find some muck baddies and do some of the side quest stuff.
You alright?
First, we need to find a new security station. Start there. Yes, there we go, upstairs. So we are in the cargo bay today.
Why did Micah go to your office? Are you too bad? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Search this place. It's locked from the inside as well. And we're getting it the same way.
You look like you need a medical operator.
No, I don't. I'm fine. Why would I need a medical operator? There we go.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine. Last time I checked.
Captain Elazar was worried about Mika. Thanks for setting her mind at ease.
Chief, Rose here. I've covered Bay 1. Nothing. How solid is your source?
Solid. Sweep the area again. Word is the smuggler is moving the contraband out during the next cycle.
Maybe if you got me one of those fancy helmets from Psychotronics, that'll speed things up.
Not funny.
Sorry.
Sweep the area again and report back. Elazar out.
Well, that's some fine shooting, if I do say so myself.
Didn't see that last time. Anyway, let's go find this body.
You all right?
Sweet, another body found. Can't be that many more bodies to find now.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
I guess I didn't really search this place last time I was here, when I found that holotape. Oh gosh, just under the floorboards there.
We won! And I'm still breathing. We're still breathing.
I'm searching. Storage boxes up here as well. I must have missed all of this last time. Oh yeah, I'll take that.
You look like you need a medical operator.
Need a medical operator.
No alien material detected.
Really? Body's a bit of a That's a bit of a pain.
You don't look so good.
Oh god, shut up.
Hello, nice to see you.
Thanks for getting to Mika. I doubt any of us could have done it. Even Elazar.
Dr. Yu, Mika told me. Quentin. He was smuggling evidence off the station. About the volunteers, the victims here. Guess he didn't trust me with what he discovered in psychotronics. I wish he had.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
More aware.
Get through this. Guessing that's toxic gas. Check all these out, Charlie. Cool.
material detected.
Welcome. Nobody.
Maybe else. I can help you. Mistake.
So we haven't been to the shuttle bay yet, so. So she is outside somewhere.
Target, no type of material detected.
You don't look so good.
Why does everyone think I don't look so good? I look fine. Let's go get this body, shall we? Not too keen on going back outside, but we shall go back outside.
Microgravity detected.
Right, so what are we doing now? Let's go to left. Let's kill these little buggers. All right, let's go in here. Why is it sitting here? That's why it's sitting here. Where is he? Engineer. So I come here and there's no power. Okay, so it tells me to go see Dr. Whatever at this point. Tells me to go in at this point and... How do I reactivate the power again? Are you absolutely kidding me? I'm out of here. I will come back here in a minute when it... Yeah, bye. Right now. Screw and that, ladies and gentlemen. But anyway, if you are just joining us, do not forget that follow button here on Mixer. Or find me on Facebook and Twitter at Lawless Gaming. And don't forget to go check out my YouTube channel as well. I do update YouTube quite regularly with other games. I will be uploading my Prey after, when we are finished. We're going to be streaming for half an hour, so still got a while to go yet. About an hour and a half. Hour and a half-ish. Oh. It's bloody...
Microgravity detected.
We'll go there then. Like I said, we're not doing the main storyline at the moment, just doing all the little side bits. I'm hoping to get them done today. Should be okay. Get them done today. It's like the slowest loading time ever. bang my leg. That kind of hurt. Right then, so, what are we doing here? Deep storage. What have we got to do in deep storage? Access the tournament. Well, okay, we're going to do that then, shall we? See what that leads us to after that. We actually have quite a few side quests to do. So, the quicker we do them, the better. I hate loading time. So I'm going to do this one in deep storage and see. The problem with this game is a lot, it just loads all the time. Well, feels like it. Feels like I'm stuck in a loading screen.
Morgan, this is Igwe. I stepped out for a moment. Miss Illusion's father, Andronov. Was here. I know he was. I'm sure there are logs, records in deep storage, but Morgan, you know what happened to him already. You've simply forgotten what you did. Miss Illusion, she may not understand. Do what you must. But if the records are gone, or happen to be destroyed due to the station damage, it would be for the best.
This bit of the station has quite a bit of damage.
Test procedure 29. Variant C, subject V-010655-32.
Subject 32 is in the chamber.
Psychoscopes on, everyone.
Do you have a family?
Prep the Typhon Cacoplasmus.
I have a daughter. They took me from her. I was promised I would see her again. I signed your papers.
Let's stay focused, everyone.
Your family. You must hate them very much to do this. I hear it in your voices.
Track his vitals.
32 is showing signs of distress. Elevated cortisol, heart rate, perspiration. Nothing in the red yet.
Look at me. Look at the man you're killing.
Mimic is in the tube.
Permission to release? Morgan?
What you do kills us both.
Release.
Typhon Cacoplasma specimen is in the chamber of subject 32. Subject vital signs are gone.
Make a note. Replication followed the usual pattern. Appears unaffected by the subject's age. Morgan, did you get a good scan?
Yeah. Data looks good. Scrub it and send it up to me as soon as you can. I want a new design on the mimicry connectomes before I dive into the sim again.
Oh dear. Oops, I deleted it.
Morgan, did you find the logs?
They were likely destroyed.
Nothing. I suppose it was too much to hope for. Thanks for trying, Morgan.
Right, I hear this power surge is up there. There we are. How do we get up there then? Blue gun. I really do like this gun. Let's quick save this just in case I fall. I ain't climbing out again. I cheated a little bit here, guys. Lights just came back on. Sweet, so the place has just come back to life. Oh my god, we got all this stuff right. Oops, I nearly got rid of my shotgun then. Sort this out very quickly.
Adjustment required. log submitted.
Nice to see you. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. This won't take long. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can...
Wait. You said Morgan had gotten medical supplies for you. Were you...
Morgan hooked up some more supplies. Take what you need, and don't be shy about using it. I don't think they will.
Thank you. It's a strange feeling. I hold Lightner's gift to the world in my hands. He will live on. I wish my wife could have heard him play again. That was brave of you, to recover the connectomes for me. I appreciate it. I appreciate all you and Transtar have done for me.
Morgan.
I know Alex. He always has a backup plan. He must.
Alright, where are we now? So how many side quests do we have left? Oh my god, so many. We need to go back to life support. We'll do that. Hey, they're slowly going down. Right, so off to life support we go.
Scanning target, no time for material detected.
Right, we're going to see.
Good evening, Talos. Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind you that if your personal data has changed since the previous pay cycle, please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker's office is on the second floor of the lobby.
Right, so we've got about another hour, ladies and gentlemen. Right, it's into life, the sport we go. I hate the loading time on this game. Thank you guys for that story.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
Kill the nightmare, everybody. Gotta get up there again. Right, got up here yesterday, so let's go and sort that out. Have a side quest complete, baby. Yeah. That's it. Six to go. Let's keep on rolling. I feel so dead. I hate this loading time. Somewhere and it can stay there. We're on the road again to the moon. Oh, still got no key card. And that's how you do that. Yes, you can't open them. Yeah, I'm banging a key card for it now. So off to the cabin we go. Yes, we are leaving this area. I don't know where the cabin is, but let's find out. You know what, and what a nightmare that was, just to open a door. But I think I know another place that I can do that with. So that'll be good, that'll be good. We shall do that. I'm still waiting for this to load.
Good evening, Talos. We'd like to remind you that company policy requires you to log any voluntary extension of your work hours with the station counselor. We know the projects aboard Talos One are exciting, but even the brightest minds need adequate rest.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Hello, nice to see you.
Psionic
aptitude available.
Okay. there. Is that one of the rooms now, if I remember rightly? Only one I couldn't get into at the time. I don't think so. That one. God, go away trying to kill me. Seriously, is your failing? Right. Go back to my office and grab some stuff. Fingers crossed this then works. I'll throw some stuff in the safe. Got about half an hour left. Half an hour, 45 minutes.
Nice to see you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
And in a minute, we're going to go and explore some of the new places that we haven't explored, starting with shuttle bays. You never know, Cook might be there, or he might be somewhere else on the ship. And then any problems, then we'll be looking for bodies again. But when I search these two places, we can look for the rest of the bodies, and then we should be fine. So we're just going down here to go and collect some stuff. that is where we're gonna be.
Is this a joke?
Privyet Morgan.
I haven't had much success in calling up more fabrication plans, but I did have a design for a psychoscope chipset I've been tinkering with.
I got no extra weapons.
I'd be honored if you found some use for it.
Morgan.
Keep hold of them, they always come handy.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
So we're gonna go back up to the So we don't have long left. Target,
no alien material detected.
Taking through this small valley. Still can't do that. So what side quests do we have? To the bridge we go. Waiting for this thing to load. Right, we got that door.
Proximity sensor reset.
Escape pods that way. We'll go to the escape pods in a minute. Let's search this door at the top first.
Scanning target, no Typhon material detected.
Good evening, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Yeah, baby. That's how you get into here. Body found. Okay. We'll have a quick look around. We might find the code for that. Might. If we don't, we'll just hack it. And what's this? So it's not really outside, it's just glass and... Key card to the briefing room. Shot my way in there for nothing, really. See the outside of the ship from the inside. Okay, cool. Not really much you can do in the brig in here. Is that really?
Chief, yeah, so I checked that flight plan for the volunteer shuttle like you requested. You're right, it went dark for 12 minutes before it resumed a path towards Earth, but at a slightly different trajectory than before. It's almost unnoticeable, like it left from a different part of the station or changed the flight pattern around Talos.
12 minutes? What about the other shuttles?
It's only the volunteer shuttles, but it's all of them. They go dark 8 to 10 minutes after leaving the station, then suddenly reappear. The VIP shuttles don't show the same irregularity.
Got it. Don't talk to anyone about this.
About what, Chief?
Exactly. Good work, Matt. Elazar out.
This is Captain Jada Marks. I'm setting down for posterity my deliberation over the fate of the shuttle Advent. I'm unable to determine with confidence if the Advent departed before being contaminated by the life forms presently overwhelming Talos One. Best guess, based on telemetry data, Advent departed approximately 30 minutes prior to the first incident report logged by security. 30 minutes. It is within that narrow gap of uncertainty I must decide whether or not to remote detonate the shuttle and its five passengers. They may very well be flying a cargo hold full of mimics to an unsuspecting Earth. They may not.
Captain! We could sure as hell use that golden gun right about now!
I don't... Alex, this is Captain Marks. I'm calling to let you know I've authorized a full evacuation of Talos One. I've tried to issue a mayday to Earthside operations, but our external communication systems are malfunctioning. If you're still with us, we're keeping our posts until the last pods are safely away. Marks out.
Okay, so they tried to stop it happening. They tried to evacuate. Okay. There's nothing up here. Do we have the code for this now? No. Not yet. Basically, that's just a circle, right. And then that brings you back to the beginning. Okay.
Good evening, Talos. Dr. Hadley Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the Lobby Training Center later this week. Sounds exciting. Space is limited, so reserve your seat by emailing Dr. Dalton.
Right, we are coming to an end right now. Okay. I didn't get a chance to talk to him. If I wanted to. Try again, shall we?
We are over now. That's it. I don't see what else I can do here.
Error log submitted.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been David from Lawless Gaming, and thank you. If you've been watching this, thank you so, so much. This is where I am going to probably end off the game now. So we're going to save it. There we go. So we have a couple of side quests remaining. But what we're going to do is we're going to do... next time, we're going to go down to the shuttle bay and see what we have to do down there. After we found some more bodies in here. And then we're going to go down the shuttle bay and we're going to continue with some of the main storyline. But for now, this has been David from Lawless Gaming. If you've been watching, thank you so, so much. Don't forget to hit that follow button here on Mixer, or find me on Facebook, Twitter, and at YouTube as well, at Lawless Gaming. If you're going to follow me on YouTube, do not forget to hit that bell notification button to know when I'm going live. I upload to YouTube regular, and I do stream on YouTube Mixer as well. YouTube as well, I mean. And I do upload to YouTube quite a bit. My Mixer account is Xbox only. And YouTube is obviously PlayStation and PC. But for now, if you've been watching, my name is David, and this has been David from Lawless Gaming. Thank you for watching. Whoever you are, wherever you are, have a good day or night. Goodbye.